Ceramics is definitely a class where the men fully involve themselves in something that's going to be different than they've ever done before. It's a material that is very flexible, very moldable. It gives students a very visceral, strong sense of engagement with something. They have the opportunity to broaden their skills about creating an idea. And I think when you think about Einstein's quote, imagination is more important than knowledge, he wasn't limiting or diminishing, rather, that knowledge should be used, but he knew you couldn't think about the new developments, the new opportunities that we would need to have if we didn't have time to imagine them. I try to give students who know that they're going to come into the art program as much confidence and limit any fear they have about what their future might be in this classroom. And I think my students would also communicate on my behalf. She helps you. I'm doing more than I thought I could ever do. I feel really good about what I do in the class. But what I want them to know is I'm going to assist them and lead them and not expect them to do more than they really can do. But I am going to allow them, nurture them, equip them to do more than they probably thought they would be doing in art.
Oh, Miss Lawson, where do I start? Well, but she was a phenomenal teacher, and she was a great guide for us, I think, in this ceramics class. Oh, yeah. She was always extremely supportive. She was always very in-depth on the details she showed us whenever she was teaching us things, and she would always give us her input.
Miss Lawson was always able to keep us on the right path, and she was always able to help us creatively, like, be who we want to be in our artwork, and she was able to allow us to express ourselves better and tell us exactly what we needed to do to perfect our art piece. Yeah. And I always enjoyed that.